on air, mostly off air though. Guys, we have a grand finals in Ence. I'm pretty sure you predicted this. You said Maiden was going to the grand finals, and now how do you feel personally about Ence's success?
Well, he said first he was going to the grand finals. I just